What's good, y'all? It's your boy Black G92, and today I'm gonna react to the live performance of Portishead's song All Mine, which appears on their 97 sophomore album of the same name as the band. And this performance takes place in Raza, NYC, back in 98, the same location where they performed Over and few other songs that I've reacted to on this channel, and I'm definitely enjoying that event thus far, the footage and everything. And this is also a reaction request from The Wolf. Shout out to you. And I have to also say, I've already heard the song by itself before several times, and saw the music video like once sometime, maybe I think it was 4 years ago. So it's been some time since I've seen it, so I might react to it sometime in the future. It depends on when I'm get to it, because I got some other videos I'm going to react to. But anyway, we'll get to see how his live performance turned out in about 3, 2, 1. Yeah. Let's get to it. Get to the volume turned up in this bitch. Oh, shit. Yeah. I'm loving this so far. Oh man.
All the stars may shine upright. All the clouds may be white.
Yeah, basically on the first opening lines, you already know that, aside from setting up the scene of the encounter, like, what Beth is singing about is being infatuated by, like, a man's smile and everything, and just, one, just can't wait to just hold on to him, whatever. Or it could be interpreted in on the reverse of a man being, I'm getting kind of off track here, but, like, appearance of one being infatuated by a man's, like, smile and everything. I just can't wait to just hold on to him, everything. Just be in his presence. You know what I mean? So, yeah. It's one of them type of songs. But with a very dark, melodic vibe to it. You know what I mean? So, man. Ooh, man. Live performances, man, just hit you. Especially with all the people playing that trumpets. Ooh-wee. Man. Did she say shan't or can't? I mean, according to the subtitles, Beth says shan't. Well, according to subtitles, it makes it seem like Beth is singing shan't, but I think it's can't. Let me know in the comment section if it's either one or the other. But anyway, man, this song is just getting epic by the minute, though, for real. And it definitely is just inverse as far as infatuation into something like very sensitive, like, it seemed like she's just talking about tethered and tied. There's nowhere to hide. Like, oh, shit. Like, this one must have set him up or something. Like, to get robbed or something worse. So, yeah.
There's nowhere to hide from me. Oh.
that was it. Fuck. Oh, man. Whenever them live performances, like, when I watch them live performances, the last ones I reacted to, I'd be not be wanting them shits to end, for real, man. It's like fucking audio ecstasy when you hear them, because you be catching instruments that you normally don't hear on a regular audio recording, when you hear in a traditional audio recording, especially if it's MP3 or something, man, like, and which I may get a vinyl of their second album one of these days, man, like, to see if it matches this live performance, because this is fucking amazing, man. And of course, Beth delivers on the vocals live as she would in the studio, sounds just almost just like damn near like it. And all the other band members with all the instruments and the orchestra, everything, like, conduct, all the composer, like, did their job, and it seemed like the crowd was vibing hard to it, so, as I was throughout this video. Now, if this is your first time watching this video, hit me up in the comment section, and let me know what you think about it, and subscribe, and let everybody know, and share this video to everybody that you know. And if you got any more Portishead live performances or perhaps songs off of, like, their previous albums or maybe a compilation or perhaps a feature from Beth or whatever, or an interview perhaps, hit me up in the comment section below. I'll get to them as soon as I can. And this is Black G92 about to sign off. Holla at your boy. Peace. And for all those... And also, I can send another message. Be sure to continue practicing social distancing and stay at home if you can. Wash your hands and sanitize. Peace.